my Can-Am Outlander 800 Max. Today, I'm going to do some modifications. I'm going to fit an HMF mic. This is what it sounds like standard. But come from the States. This is a spark arrestor. Take out that. We have got to undo this bracket here. We've now got to take these two bolts out. All we have to do now is pull the exhaust out. These are the pipes. This one is what just come off. And this one is what is going in. So now, I've just tightened this one up and tightened these two up. All done and fitted. So a quick clean up and we're ready to go for a ride.